Hello, it is I, Wayward Brigade. I'm playing Fallout 3, or Fallout 3, built on the engine of Fallout 3, Fallout New Vegas. I'm talking to all the various factions. I didn't want to do the Brotherhood of Steel because they instantly tried to strip me, which is freaking rude. The Great Khans, I'm surprised Boone didn't try to kill them because I'm pretty sure that's the group that... Oh wait, is it... Was it the Great Khans or was it... the Fiends? Whatever. I'm checking to see if there's a... Okay. Okay. Fun with that boon.
Whoa there, pal. You better slow down, or you'll get blown up like the rest of the idiots who thought they'd scavenge in Boomer territory. Now that I've got your attention, might you be interested in a little information? Oh, Lord. There are a bunch of artillery-slinging, grenade-lobbing odd jobs camping out in Nellis. Wander into their territory. There is a way. Well, I know the secret. If you make it back alive, south side, slowly looking all around. Okay, here you go. That page has the details, but it's all in the. I'll be here watching, so I'll know if you've made it to the gate.
Okay. In this town, there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him. So. Time to not die. He was vicious and bitter, though youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 1 to 19 more. 1 to 19 more. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive. And he said it didn't matter that he was after Texas Red. Okay, never mind the boomers. He said to go from building to building. Screw that. So now I'm going to talk to the NCR.
Move along. Big iron on his heel. handsome ranger was
about to meet his end. Hey. About to meet his end. So, about 21, okay. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped. There's the NTR post. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas red and not cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round.
What is it?
There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have gone on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip.
Help you?
Come here, talk to someone.
To the town of our free, who rode a stranger one fine day.
I'm glad you could make it. I have something. It's a very important matter, and I have a strong. I'm sure you've noticed that things are a little tense around here with all the issues between the NCR, the Legion, and Mr. House. It doesn't take a genius to see that something big is going to happen soon. To be honest with you, the NCR is in a tight spot. But if we fail now, it's the people here that are going to suffer the most. I'm not willing to let that happen, and I don't think you're the kind of person that would either. To the northeast,
sorry, sneezing fit.
The locals here call them boomers. They are sitting on a munition stockpile that would be in. I would like you to get in contact with them. Unfortunately, the boomers keep to themselves and are, let's say, hostile to someone with your background. In exchange for your help, you would receive complete amnesty. Do you think you. Much appreciated.
Okay.
What is it?
Now the stranger started talking, made it plain. Was in Arizona. Okay, so I'm just trying to figure out this thing about getting through the rumors territory.
It was 11:20 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today.
See, I didn't even get a chance to get out to the buildings. And the note specifically says, so move from building to building up the northwest side of town toward the front gate.
Big iron,
Hold it right there. Don't you move. How the hell did you... But I had you zeroed in the whole... Move a muscle now. Then just stay where you are.
I'll take this from here. I'm Raquel. Follow...
Okay, good.
Morning.
Welcome, child. Took your sweet time getting here, didn't you? I've been waiting a good 5 years for an outsider to come along and visit.
You don't exactly make it easy.
Oh, so many ways. Small ones to be. Should that go well? You have to keep in mind that you're our first contact with the outside world. Seclusion has kept us safe, but the world around us is changing. My younger think our guns can keep out the world.
Yep.
But I think we need to let it in. You're that little bit of the world, child. You picked a good time to stop by, for we're swimming. Raquel could use help with the bug problem. Doc Argyle has won. Or you could just go see Pete at the museum and hear the story of our people. All you come and go as you like, help or don't help, I leave it up to you. But I hope you'll show my younger. Morning.
Okay.
Mother Pearl's instructions are clear. You can move freely around. These are extraordinary privileges. Long story short, the power failed a few days ago because giant ants have tunneled into the jet. I let a team down to exterminate them, but there were... Personally, I think it's more than a savage can handle. But if you... Sure, anyone can. But one other thing. The ants must be eating gun... They exploded when hit by a flamethrower. One of us was using a laser pistol. Loyal's been working on some kind of weapon to use against them.
So it looks like boomers are all wearing, or at least the leader was, yeah, they're wearing vault outfits. Huh.
I hope Pearl knows what she's doing. I started building a sonic emitter that might do the trick.
It was 20 past 11 when they
hot damn, you're right. It's a matter of boosting across those thresholds. Not exactly. Just so happens I was testing it at 20. Signal's too high for people to hear. So no.
There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the Ranger is still talked about today. Texas red and not cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the Ranger was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
Looks like this is the train station that that one guy told us about. Yep. Or not. Okay. Why is it having me go back through here? I did a thing though. Okay. Yes, I'm lazy. Shut up.
I see the power's back on. Maybe Pearl is right about it. I'll tell Loyal to send someone down to clear.
Well, you know what that means, folks? Time for some news. Topps Hotel owner Benny has been killed by an unidentified assailant. His former right-hand man, Swank, consoled mourners.
If I know my best. pal Benny. He's swinging with the big cat upstairs as we speak. Or he's chasing some angel broad with cans as big as our halo.
Let's see.
Also, the death toll continues to climb around camp for Lauren Hope, where legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's hold south of the dam. Today's headlines were brought to you by Prem. Prem, the other new Vegas. Here's Bing Crosby reminding us of those times when you absolutely have to kiss the person you love. Something's gotta give.
I know Mother Pearl is letting you wander Nellis as you... I have three patients here who are gravely injured. I've stabilized their wounds, but they're in bad shape. No need to apologize. Their care is my responsibility, not yours. Thing is, if you think you know more... Sorry, friend.
You're the outsider. Mother Pearl sent word that you'd be stopped. Wonderful. I'm sure you've noticed the mirror on the wall of this. Excellent. Imagine you're the first outsider to ever hear our tale. Ages ago, long before I was born, we lived underground. Everyone had guns, but the overseer wouldn't let us explode anything, not even a hand grenade. We left and wandered away.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our program. This is Mr. Newbie.
Just with knives. We blew them up with frag mines and grenades. Burned them with flamethrowers. It was neat, but there was a downside. For every 43.6 savages we killed, we lost one of our own. We needed a new home. We needed Nellis. Here we have prospered and multiplied. Here are mighty guns to destroy any savages who might try to harm us before they can even reach our gates. Well, until... not saying you want to harm us or you're a savage, but anyways. Nellis has revealed many secrets. It has taught us how to fly the bombers once based here, and it has taught us where to find them.
Oh, interesting.
And that is our story so far. For this last image, is our future. To destroy the bomber, to fly the open skies in armored safety, planning high explosive ordnance upon ignorant savages. This is our destiny. I'm pleased that you listened to the entire story. Perhaps there are details you'd like to know more about. Let me know. Now that you know the story of our people, you must have all... Gosh, there's a lot of folk. Over at the workshop, Loyal...
Yeah, these were Vault Brothers.
Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here. The Helios 1 solar power plant remains dormant despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility. Atmosphere of quote severe underappreciation.
No,
also, the Black Mountain radio signal is back after a long absence. Listeners say the new programming is quote less
So you're the outsider. I always thought you savages probably spoke. What I could use is some scrap metal. It may not sound exciting, but around here we have to recycle. The other thing, you being from the outside and all. You think I'm handsome? There's an outpost near here. The signs say Crimson Caravan. It seems like they well, every once in a while, I watch the outpost through one of the spotter's binoculars. And sometimes it's like she's watching me back with her binoculars. Except she's probably just watching Nellis. Oh, you can't miss her. She is short red. You'd really talk to her for me? What if she gets blown? Oh, geez. I better just let you. That would be a...
What is it, outsider? If that's so, how about you look into repairing the solar arrays on the roof of the generator? Nothing too complicated about it, but you can't miss the array. Huh. No, we ran out of spares a while back. There have to be spare parts somewhere around the wasteland, but I just don't know where to direct you. Be sure to stop on back.
It looks like I kind of have to review this a little bit.
You should go talk to Blake or Al. I watch all sorts of things with my binoculars. Nice looking blonde boy? I always wondered if he was watching. Really? I'd love to go meet him. This is so...
You should get out of my face before you get yourself hurt. How is your visit with us? What? She's with those traitors? They've tried to contact us before. This presents a bit of a problem. Jack isn't allowed to... Very well, I'll take your word. Do not make... I may have heard a compliment or two. Bye.
Okay.
Have you seen her? She does? What happens next? Can she come? Here, take this boomer outfit. I'll let the gunners know she's...
You should get out of my face before you get yourself hurt.
Why do people say that? It's so rude.
Hello again. How's your boomer friend? I was hoping you... There's one more thing. I have a work contract, but... Could you do just one more thing for me and talk to Alice McLafferty about it? I know if I do it, she'll...
McLafferty's a hard boss. She knows what she's doing, that's for sure.
Welcome back. Ah, yes. Her infatuation with a boomer. She's aware she's breaking her contract, which is a... Janet is free to leave, but she forfeits the wages.
Let's see.
The Crimson Car... But it's been a pleasure.
Have you spoken with McLafferty yet? I see. Well.
Before I do that, I'm actually going to go.
And we're back. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I feel something magic in the air tonight. And I'm not just talking about the gamma radiation.
Okay. Just about